Let's go! Welcome back to some daily Final Fantasy XIV, aka Legend of the Liger Dragon, Storm's Blood, Episode 11, Big W. And I don't mean just for this episode either. Alright, I'm your host, the Cyberpunk Loving Space Traveling Pro Wrestler Universal Champion of Light, Rex Liger. Wait, I already said. Whatever. I already said that. Anyways, where we last left off, it was a couple of days ago, right? Damn. Well, sorry. I've been kind of busy setting up because I officially got an actual PNG, like I said earlier this week. The artist got it done on Monday, and now I'm just hyping it up for the end of the week because it's going to be on a Friday where I'm going to reveal it. And so I'm setting up like a profile pic, like a profile card to show the information and all the stuff to make it look somewhat official. You can look forward to that on Friday. But because of that, this is going to be our only episode for this week, for the rest of the week. That is because tomorrow I'm going to be also setting up. So I'm going to be trying to fix the audio, of course. But yeah, so anyways, let's go speak with Alize and see what's our next mission, shall we? Oh yeah, also, if you're wondering about this stuff right here, I can't do this on stream because, it would kind of break the continuity of the story. But if you're familiar with the, this is stuff from Heaven's Ward that I forgot to do. But if you're familiar with the story, you know why, because there's a certain character who is captured in Storm's Blood that's not captured in here. So, yeah. So, anyway. Shall we proceed with Brubon's plan? I have a bit of ground to cover, so we should split up. If you come across any Imperial soldiers, you know what to do. Oh, and so you know, I sent word to Arvin Vault's squadron. They're already searching for nearby areas. So we have allies in the event of a counter. In the event we encounter anything beyond our means. That's something I can handle. What the heck? Next mark. Lock 40. Oh, I'm probably somebody else. Wait. Hang on. Oh no, it's an Asm step. I thought it was over here. But anyway. I thought they were making like a... Anyway, whatever. But anyway. Ooh! Oh, damn. I forgot to look up the Aether, where the Aether currents are. And all the other missions. Anyway. I knew I was forgetting something. But yeah. Like I said before, all this stuff right here is some stuff that I forgot to do in Heaven's Ward that I'm doing off stream. But yeah, I really can't really do it on stream because it would kind of break the continuity of what's happening in the story. But yeah. So anyway. Oh, so Rubon apparently he has a plan to engage the Garleans and to take the Victulia Imperatus, I think it's what he's called it, for his own. So that's what we're gonna freaking do. Anyway. You wanna go? Went for the overkill. All right, which way? Okay. I thought I was going the wrong way, eh? But yeah, I think we're gonna be trying to infiltrate that building right there. So, yeah. Oh, man, dude. Alright. Side note, I'm kind of excited about the new PNG, because it's my first ever actual PNG and not just a screenshot I took from a video game. So, it came out amazing. It came out close to what I wanted, but a little bit different than for things that I didn't even know I wanted on there. But it looks amazing. It looks wow, we found one of the Aether coins over here. Yeah. But yeah, it looks amazing. The artist who did drew it did an amazing job. Like, I cannot say it's enough. Like, they did an amazing job. Like, it looks amazing. It looks exactly like I wanted. He has that cyberpunk aesthetic. He has that pro wrestler aesthetic. He even has a, alright, let me just say this. He even has a belt on his shoulder, mind you, but still. He has a title belt, and it looks amazing. Like, I'm happy with the result. I'm definitely gonna come back to that artist for future, like, PNGs and stuff. But yeah, anyway. Let's move back to the story. Give me a moment, Rex. Say that again, if you would. No. Maintain your distance for now. Understood. That was Arvinwol. The pair was spying on us, and the fridge has followed us here. What about you, Rex? Any trouble? Nothing I couldn't handle. And there I was thinking we might be due for some peace and quiet. Glad to hear you dealt with it. Help the assault on the Specula Imperatus is going well. I hope so too. I didn't even know we were getting a cutscene. Woo! Let's go, Rubon! Yeah!
Huh. You've improved, lad.
Come now, father. You lured the fool onto my blade, and do not try to deny it.
Oh my gosh, Rubon is such a dad.
Our work here is all but done. What of Conrad and his men?
They are for the main tower. The skulls have offered fierce resistance thus far. But Conrad seems to believe he can convince them to lay down their arms.
Then we will tend to the stragglers down below. With me!
Be careful, Conrad. I got a bad feeling about this.
Report.
Enemy forces have overrun the lower facilities and appear to be mounting an assault on the main tower. We have already received a request for reinforcements. A unit of legionaries has been mustered and is ready to depart. They await your orders, Commander.
God damn, Floridona. Floridola, I mean.
Stand down.
Commander?
tell them to stand down.
Commander, if I may, our people, your people are still in there. They will be slaughtered.
You ruthless bitch!
You think I don't know
that?
I want nothing more than to help them, to lead the bloody charge, but I have my orders. Lord Zeno said no reinforcements. He would have us use the main cannon to destroy the installation.
Oh, no!
What? Kill our own soldiers? You must be mistaken.
That is cold-blooded!
Mayhap you'd like to ask Lord Zenos yourself. I thought not. Initiate the firing sequence.
Oh no!
You're the one on the backs of the dead. Theirs and ours. There is no truth but this. We must remain firm and resolute and always, always do our duty. Now, give the order.
Good Lord, even I'm not blind to just follow orders like that. God damn, how freaking cruel are they trying to make the Garleans out to be?
Initiate firing sequence.
Aye, aye, initiating firing sequence. Release safety locks. Deploy main cannon.
Hansfred, Rudolph, Emlyn. For us, for our people, for our future.
Oh my God, I just realized she's just a female Eelbird. God.
I need you to confirm the target, Commander.
Specula Imperatoris, main tower. Fire when ready.
Oh no! Oh yeah, now you know how it feels. Shit. No!
What in the seven hells?
Long range artillery.
Those treacherous bastards. Their people were still fighting. Full retreat! Now! Relay the orders!
Understood.
Come on, get out of there, get out of there, guys!
All forces retreat! I repeat, all forces retreat!
Oh! God damn! Wait, a 12, did you see that? The main tower just collapsed. You heard it too, didn't you? It must have been a cannon from Castrum, Albania. But that was an Imperial installation and their troops were still... Damn it, no one's responding. I don't know if... Is the shell being jammed or... Let's not assume the worst. We have to go right now. They need our help. Heaven's Weep. Holy sh. This way. There's no way. What the hell? Oh, cool, Griffin. Alright. There's not to, no, not to, no time to lose. Don't have to tell me twice. Do it. Oh lord, what am I gonna freaking find over here? It's worse than it looks. He probably wasn't even... Pull yourself together, the gate... Pull yourself together, the gate. This is our way inside. You need to find my bro... Oh shit, I forgot it was there! Shit! Alpha no and Leaf too! Oh shit! Hey! Everyone, I'm glad you're here, Lieutenant. In case it isn't obvious, the Imperials fired on us peculiar Imperatives. I didn't think they had it in them to kill their own men just to kill us. God damn it all. Where is my brother? Tell me, where is he? I want to see him. He was in the tower when it struck. But that needs not mean anything. Our forces are still evacuating. Many remain unaccounted for. Alize, listen. There are soldiers wounded and dying all around us. Soldiers with families, just like you and me. They need your help. Do you understand? He's right. I'll take the north, you take the east. Good lord! Dude! The Garland will literally do this just to take us out. Man. Thank you. I think I can manage my own. For a moment, I thought I was bound to Fertal's Great Hall. Ye gods. What were the Imperials thinking? They weren't thinking, that's what they were thinking. Just give me a moment to let the world stop spinning, would you? With Alligator, not far. I'll make it. Good lord almighty. Oh shoot! Oh shoot. Okay, so we're getting a cutscene. Everything hurts. I think I was struck by debris from the tower. Wait, I know you. You're like a kid of Ward of House Fortenth. He fought together in the steps of fate. He saved my life back then, and now. I can walk. Thank you. 1,000 times thank you. Conrad! Can you hear me? Knuckle! Put him down over there. Oh, shit. I guess that was a guy from the steps of faith, I think. Oh, shit.
Conrad, speak to me.
It was all so sudden. Conrad had just convinced the last few skulls to surrender when we heard the bang and everything started to shake. We carried the survivors to safety, but Conrad's... We have done what we can for him. All that remains is to pray.
Oh.
Conrad?
Fucking fuck the Garland, man.
Is that you, Lise? I can't see a damn thing.
Wait, what?
Well, that's that then. Time's up.
What are you talking about? You'll be on your feet before you know it.
It's all right, Lise. I've lived long enough. But listen, I want you to lead the resistance in my stead.
Don't say another word. You'll recover. We'll recover. We'll bring freedom to El Amigo together. We're not going to stop here.
No, you won't. Everything we've built, everyone we've brought together, I know you'll show them the way. You've got it in you, Lise. Not because you're Curtis's daughter or Ida's sister, but because you're you. Because you're you.
Damn them Garlians.
Lead them to victory. To freedom.
I will, Conrad. I will. I promise.
Meanwhile, in the cave of Catherine, Albania.
Next round! Double the charge!
Come, Nidhogg. We are needed.
Holy shit! Holy sh!
That's the Cerulean pipeline.
Impossible! How could one man? Shoot the bastard! Shoot him!
Don't you brave man! Oh my god, you're such a badass!
My lance has slain far greater beasts. You're welcome, boy.
Notify all units! I want that intruder found! And get the engineers to fix my bloody cannon!
Yo, Astidian coming in clutch!
The savages are coming!
Oh, damn straight, we're coming. We're gonna kick some ass! Oh yeah, I forgot. R.I.P. R.I.P. Conrad. I'm sorry, I got excited with Astinian Covenant Clutch! We could've killed them. We could've walked away. But instead, we tried to convince them to lay down their arms. We tried to seek a peaceful resolution. We showed them mercy, and this is their response. Fire and blood. This was their answer. Such crimes cannot go unpunished. They must not... God is my witness. There will be a reckoning. Alright there. The road home. Forgive me. Now is not the time to vow a vengeance. We must remain calm and rational and control. The Imperials have demonstrated a willingness to fire on their own. So as long as we remain here, we are in danger. We three will see to Commander Kemp's body. Find my sister and return to Alagiri. There, that should suffice for now. Go on and join the others. Tell me you found Alphino. Tell me he is alright. He's alright. Thank the 12. I don't know what I would have done, though, saying that, what will the resistance do without Commander Kemp? Sorry, not here. Not now. We should return to Alagiri. Keep an eye out for any wounded who need our help when on the way. Alright. Good lord, Dude, the freaking god. Seriously, Ferdola is literally just a female Ilbert. She's stuck with her own ways and refuses to change. It wasn't long ago I was trying to kill you and yours. I have expected you were to slit my throat. To hell with this. I should be back home in Izabard instead of taking fire from my so-called comrades. Oh my god, I didn't even know we were healing an Imperial. Dude. How much of a backfire would this incident have on the Empire? Like, you shot at your own men, and they saw that you were willing to kill them just to kill us. That you're not willing to die for them, but you're willing to kill them for you. Like, damn. That's cold-blooded, man. But dude, I'm kind of hoping the Garleans most of the Garlean soldiers do turn on the Garlean Emperor and stuff. I'm really hoping that happens. Thanks, friend. Bloody Torquite came loose, and I was having trouble getting it back on. I should be fine for the rest of the way. Okay, where's the other soldier? Oh, there they are. Damn, dude. Garleans are ruthless. Oh, bless you, kind. Wait, is that you, Rex? I didn't recognize you at first. Been feeling a bit dizzy. Must have lost a lot of blood. I can keep going. Alright. Teleport to Alligiri. Alright, where do we need to talk? Good lord. Rex, we have given over Commander Kent's remains for safekeeping. Later. I have no idea when rites must be, I've need to be performed. For now, however, we must carry on. We must press forward. We must not give into despair. What's this? Oh, that's not a bad gun. All Alliance and Resistance units have now withdrawn from Spekula Imperatus. It is time we spoke with General Aldine. Right. Let's speak with the good general. Cutscene. These deaths weigh heavy on my soul. Commander Kip, most of all. He was a wise leader. He was a patriot. He, above all else, he was a good man who will be sorely missed. One of many lost this day. I ask for a moment of silence to pray for the souls of the departed. We have suffered a grievous defeat, but we cannot and will not renounce this cause. The die has been cast. Hold tight to this grief, this anger, and let it drive you forward. Let it be your strength and your shield when next you face the enemy. It will carry us far, General. Of that I have no doubt. If we to take another step forward to El Amigo, however, we must first address the question of how to deal with Castrum Albania's cannon. If the Imperials are willing to employ the weapon without thought of their own soldiers' safety, we must struggle to approach them. A frontal assault is out of the question. We could lose countless of men before we even reach the wall. Would we? I recall the Imperials could have obliterated our forces, and had they kept firing, been neglected to do so? They had no strategic reason to cease fire, which begs the question, why did they? You suspect they were unable to fire the cannon again? Perhaps due to a malfunction? Or one of their officers found it as conscious after the first barrage, or Airborne Unknown Resistance Faction chose to the moment to disable it. There is many possibilities, but the fact remains that they stopped when logic dictated they continue. Then I just have to go and see for myself if the cannon is still operational. You mad? Conrad put you in charge of the Resistance. We can't risk losing another commander so soon. I know how you feel, Nago. I do. But I need you to understand. It wasn't long after Papa Limo and I arrived in Raglar's Reach that Conrad first asked me to join the Resistance. And when he kept asking, every time I said no, I told myself it was because of the Scions. But even then, I knew deep down that it was no excuse. That I was still afraid of following my heart. Because I couldn't be sure if it was me or if it was Ida. But when I met someone on the other side of the world who had struggled with the same worries and as we traveled and fought together, I saw him grow and become a leader his people need him to be. I know it's my turn to do the same. There's not a lot of us left, and many are still wounded. We still have to make do with what we got. Most best qualified, it is simple, but do not worry, Nago. I'll come back, I promise. While I acknowledge Commander Hex's right to carry out this mission, I see no reason why she should go alone. Lieutenant, would you go with her? Would have done it even if you hadn't asked her. I suppose someone has to keep out of harm's way. First choice. And it's settled. We await your return. Sorry to drag you into this, Rick. It may not be the decision Conrad would have made, but I'm not Conrad. I've never will be. I don't know what kind of leader he was hoping for, but now all I can do is be myself. Oh, hang on. Ah. I gotta let something stuck in my throat. Ah. Give me a moment. Okay, there we go. Let's go for like an hour. Another 30 minutes or so. Keep it stream short. Alright. If you don't mind, I'd rather not wait around and have people try to talk me out of it. Let's get moving. I know a good vantage point to overlook the castrum. Neon Cramp Hope. I cannot pronounce that word at all. I am so sorry if I mispronounced it. The ship stranded on the rocks is east of here. It should take us a long way to get there. Oh, but there might be some ancient golems guarding it, or that might just be the old wives' tale. Either way, it's worth the risk. Commander, I pray you proceed with all due caution. Do not hesitate to call upon us if needed. To reach the ship, we'll have to scale the cliff's base. I'll get some climbing gear, and I'll meet you there. All right. Oh, we got some new missions. Oh, that's gonna be fun to do on the side. Oh, that ship! How the hell did it get up there? Mission for later. Then there we go. Holy mother of God. Well, that took care of that problem. Alright, now we just gotta wait for Leaf. Nope, oh, there's the beast we've slain. Hey. Sorry to keep you waiting. I see you met the golems. Looks like the older stories were true, eh? In a way, I'm glad. Right then. Time to climb. Alright, me first, cause because of reasons. Anyway. Phew, that took a bit more out of me than I expected. And there she is, the Neon Cramp Hope. The Ark that once made to save countless others from the Flood during the Sixth Umbral Era. It's comforting to think that there will have always been people who carry this much about their fellow man and accomplish such great feats that their people couldn't help but think they must have made up. But the proof is right there, isn't it? Oh, it's an Ark. Like El Arca de Noé, Noah's Ark. I don't just mean the ship, you know. I mean you. Long before anyone started calling you a hero, you were there for those in need. You did things for people when you didn't have to. Sometimes, even when they didn't want you to. It can't have been easy staying true to yourself. But you're all better for it. Me included. I'll never be a leader like Conrad, or Hien, or my father. Then be Leith. But I can't be a friend to you all. And I can't fight by your side. I can be me. And that's all that I have to be in. And that's all just have to be enough, eh? Yep, that'd be the best least you can be. Oh my god, I'm not gonna lie, that smile was cute at the end. Strange to think back on it. If we had been standing in different places, or if the shell had struck the tower differently, it would have been me instead of Conrad. Or maybe both of us. What kind of monster murdered their own? Huh. That smoke from Castrum Albania? Wait. It's coming from the cannon. I can't tell what happened from here. But I can tell that it won't be giving us any trouble in the immediate future. This is our chance, Rex, to avenge Conrad and all the others who died in the tower, friend and foe. To take Castrum Albania and bring the bastards who gave the order of fire to justice. It won't be easy, after the losses we took, but I know everyone is clamoring to strike back. With the right plan, I'm certain we can do it. We have to tell the others. Come. Dude, they don't even know that it's a Stadium who helped them out. Easier down than up, eh? Though not necessarily safer. Anyways, no time to rest. We need to convince the others to strong. To strike now before the Imperials have time to fix their cannon. Yep, fast forward. There's no time to lose. Rex, General Alderline needs to know what we saw. Wait, when are you? Oh, right. You think we have time to do the battle? How many missions away is it? Anyway. You return. I only hope you bring good news. We scaled the cliff of Niran Krimp's Hope and spied smoke rising from the Castrum Albania's main cannon. I think Marshal Turpin's right. They didn't fire again because they couldn't. The cannon seems to have been disabled somehow. Then we must attack Castrum Albania at once. It could still be a trick. But if it isn't, we may not be able to get a better opportunity. Bluntly, General, if it is a trick, it's utterly baffling stratagem. Had the Imperials wished to wipe us out, they could have simply kept firing. Be that as it may, we need to not risk anything to seize it. If we have to dispatch a small contingent of infantry to the Castrum and secure the control of the weapon, the enemy is to procure with repairs, we may be able to take them unaware. If on the other hand, it is indeed a trick, our token force will prove an elusive target, and we'll at least know the cannon is operational. Either way, it seems well worth the risk. But how are we to infiltrate the Castrum? In anticipation of a day such as this, men and women under my control have labored long and cultivated a network of informants throughout Kirabania, including Radata. Radata is home to many who would hold menial positions of the Castrum Albania and were nearby installations. With the aid of our allies, there is belief that we can secure a route into the fortress. Ooh, give me a moment. Oh man, I hate reading. The resistance will handle this. You may have recruited the informants, but they'll just be as happy working with his fellow Alamegans. And at the end of the day, it's our land, our responsibility. Let us do it right by Conrad. Should be glad to accompany her, General. As would Alizé and Rex, I am sure. Well then, if you are in agreement, I see no reason to refuse you. We will make ready for the march of Castrum Albania, and go, and may Raglar watch over you and keep you. Alright. My apologies for speaking on your behalf. It seems my sister's foresight manner is rubbing off on me. I confess my decision to volunteer was not wholly motivated by concern for Lys and Les Alamigo. Castrum Albania is the largest Imperial facility in the Peak, you see. And so the likelihood that Krell is being held captive there is quite high. Dealing with the cannon remains is our main objective, of course. But if there's even a chance that Krell might be rescued in the process, I would never forgive myself if I did not take it. So to review, we are to travel to Radiata, where we will meet with the conflicting recruiter, the Marshal Turpin's agent. I took the liberty to rewriting intelligence reports while Rex and Lys were away, so the settlement is not wholly unfamiliar to me. As Vice Marshal indicated, the vast majority of the policies is employed as menial labor in either the Specula Imperialis and Castrum Albania. Because of this, the resistance have long struggled to make roads there. Aye. You have the right of it. They got better deal with most Alamegans feeding off the scraps of the Imperial dogs. Damned if I know how Marshal Turpin's agents got one of them to turn on his coat. I understand your disdain, I do. But I also understand your desire to look after the families by any means necessary. Our concern is a Rogadan woman who will ask us the question. After we answer courage, She will know us as friends. Oh, shoot. Courage? Right. Alright. Put together a squadron, Nago. We'll need them soon. With me, my friends. Be ready for anything. Good lord. I don't know if I was slurring my words there at the end, but I felt like I was falling asleep. I don't know what. Yes. All right, that's something for later. All right. Talk about time. Oh, damn, I hate reading. I really wish it was a cutscene with voiceover. Anyways, we're gonna keep it small, so... We're gonna keep going for like another 30 minutes or so. You know what? Hopefully we get like a big battle. Nope, looks like we are. I mean, there's a dungeon right here, so more than likely we could. See? What did I tell you? Let's continue this Percula Imperatus. Imperatorus. I mean. I don't know, Alfie. I got a bad feeling about this. My bad if I get to press on it. Ah, first volunteer. Thank you. Oh, there they are. Oh, shit. Right. Of course there are still soldiers lurking about. Fortunately, there was no match for Leith. Come. Radiata is not much further. Of course, in light of recent encounters, we could be prudent to proceed with caution and remain vigilant of Imperial forces. Oh, more troop.
Thank you.
No time for this breathing, thank you. Maybe some other time. Hey, new area discovered. Looked like it's safe to enter. I don't see any Imperials. I don't see smoke above Castor Albany anymore. You think they fixed the cannon already? Avanel said we should be looking for a Rogadan woman, right? Then we should answer her question with courage. I suppose we'll just have to strike up a conversation with every one of them until we find our correct one. Let me know if you find her, and I'll do the same. Ooh, I get to speak with Rogadan women? Oh my god, this sounds like a dream. Anyway. Hello. Ain't you heard from around here before? It takes a certain kind of man to walk into a place like this uninvited. One with courage, I suppose. Courage, you think? Well, that's in short supply these days. Better keep your heads down and go along to survive. Call me a coward too, if you like. All cause I'll not speak on it more. At least not here. Outside of Redidium, behind the barricades, over yonder and over the hand. Oh, that was easy. Hey, was that who I think it was? Well, that's a relief. Or a trap. Either way, I'll find Alphano and Alize. We'll meet you there. Yep, it can be one of two things. Three if you include what's usually done behind a back alley wall. Not followed, are you? Good. That's all of you? Is it? Let's get to it. Then. Name yourself. We're the Signs of the Seven Dawn, friends of Marshal Turpin. Name Stark. Stark Woad. The rest you know. We wouldn't be here. It's about the peculiar Imperatus, and the cannon, isn't it? Just so. Can you tell us what happened? Alright, I overheard soldiers talking while working on the mess. The cerulean pipeline fueling to the cannon was destroyed by an unidentified male insurgent, they said. One man single-handedly disabled the cannon? That beggars belief. Nevertheless, that's what they said. It took a while, but they finally put the fires out, and the engineers have been working days and nights to repair it. Wish I could tell you more, but the incident had everyone jumping in the shadows, and after that, and are afraid to say much more. To make matters worse, the Alamegan helped have been sent home indefinitely. So the cannon should already be fully operational? Then we need to sneak inside Castrum Albania and ensure the cannon is no longer a threat to the troops. Can you help us? Aye, that much I can do. I placed together a map of the interior over the years, and I know for a fact there are multiple points of entry. Impressive. If we split up to several groups, we may improve our chances of finding a reach into the control center. We must be a few numbers, but I'll have faith that we can see it through. All right, Alfie. Pretty hello. Hang on, give me a moment. Yep. All right, I just needed that for a moment. Anyway. If we have what for which we came for, all that remains is to make our preparations. Rex, you and your ever dependable allies will enter the castrum, and my sister and I will wait by the ventilation ducts leading to the hangars. From there, we will proceed with weapons and unleash bloody mayhem. At the same time, Alizé and I will create a diversion elsewhere in the ensuing chaos. Lise and her unit will attempt to reach the fire control undetected. If all goes as planned, all three parties will subsequently converge in the... What in the... Oh. Okay. We'll converge in the location, and together we will secure the cannon before finally notifying the Alliance that they are clear to attack. Sounds simple enough. I will go and see and brief Nago on the details. The rest of you will come with me. You'll need to deal with the Magitek patrols before they can infiltrate the castrum. Some volunteers in the house. Gladly. And you did. God damn! Oh, I cannot wait to do level 80 and 90 quest. Anyway. Okay, where is a dungeon? Perfect! We can end it in a dungeon. Almost there, my friends. Your point of entry is just around the bend ahead. The last patrol should be here any moment. Once you deal with them, we'll clear their advance, and assuming it all keeps as usual, the schedule might be prudent to stand watch someone after just in case. Hey. There we go. Alright. A regular. I knew you lot were good, but I never expected you to defeat them so swiftly. Rex is the finest warrior I know. I should like to think we have learned something from our time in his company. Now, where is the entrance to the duct? Right behind you. I mapped out the branches, and you should have no trouble reaching the hangars of any number of other places. Understood. Thank you for your invaluable assistance. As discussed, Rex, we shall divide into two groups and proceed via the separate routes in the castrum. Remember that our objective is to cause as much chaos as possible to draw the Imperials away from Leith and her men. If there's nothing else, I'll return to the resistance forces and show them the entrance. May Raglar guide you to victory. This is your last chance to make your preparations, Rex. When you and yours are ready, we shall begin. Oh shit. Alrighty then. Alright, give me a moment. I need to stretch a little bit. Alright, I'm ready. Sorry for the delay. Really should have entered though. Alrighty then. Alright, like I said yesterday, this is gonna be the only stream for today. Tomorrow I'm going to be trying to set up for the PNG debut on Friday. We're going to do two streams, one short, maybe 30-minute stream for the introduction of the PNG and and all that stuff. And then I think we're going to be doing Legend of the Liger Dragon again later that day. I don't know if it's gonna be long or it's gonna be short, but either way, that's what we're gonna be doing. And yeah, if I'm gonna lay out my plans for what I want to do for the channel, because I've been kind of slacking lately with doing things besides Daily Final Fantasy. I really gotta address it. So yeah. Anyway. Are my headphones on? This is the life of a DPS. Thank you. Hopefully this will take all the rest of the 30 minutes or so. Oh shoot, already 125. 125 minutes. Oh no, 125. Damn it. Might take a while. Oh boy. Maybe out there want to help me out? Oh good lord, how long is this gonna wait time gonna take? This is the longest I've ever had to wait for a dungeon. Yeah, there's nothing good to talk about. Oh, it looks like Anime Expo is getting ready to, like, put the hotel block and stuff. That's cool. Might go to it again this year. Especially because Sakami-chan, one of my favorite artists out there, I love buying prints from her. I also want to get her volume cover book that she has of all her art that she's done over the years. I want to get that because I tried to get it last year, but one of the people who was at our booth told me that they already sold out. So, Hopefully this year I get lucky and actually get, be able to purchase a book. But yeah. Oh, finally. Oh no. Oh no, they're gonna withdraw. Oh, thank God. Bless you, all of you. Alright, let's look at the cutscene. Hiya! Alright. Very standard, girly and shit. Alright, let's do this. Alright, I don't have to set up anything else, do I? Oh, is that a... Oh yeah, he is a gunbreaker. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot. Oh damn, he is pulling a lot. Oh, damn it. Oh, shit, where'd my cutter go? Ooh, okay. They're doing a lot better than a freaking child, that's for sure. I have to learn to aim better. Okay. Got my legs in. Oh shit, dungeon boss. Well, sub boss, but to be precise, but still. Gosh, damn it, man. Why am I always getting... Oh, good lord! I didn't even realize... Oh, we got him. Oh, it's the loot. Oh, I'm gonna need that. Damn, took him up before I could even activate my anyway. Which way? Oh my god, another hypertune? another abomination down. Pass on that. Alright, two more objectives to go. I can't believe that actually worked. Oh my god, that's a big boy. Alrighty then. What exactly are we going to be facing against? Oh my god, what is that thing? Okay then. Alright, let's see. Hey! Alright, this is gonna be the end of the stream. So, yeah.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm alright. I don't know what the heck that thing was, but it's dead now.
Ah, I think that answers my question. We've accomplished our objectives as well.
Lisa's unit should be advancing upon the fire control center in the command tower. Let us join them. Lise, thank the 12 you're all right.
And you. There's the control center. Let's hit them hard and fast. Ready?
Oh boy. I got a gut feeling. This ain't gonna be good. Oh, I knew it. Ferdola's in there.
It was you, wasn't it?
I gave the order to fire.
It was over! The Skulls had surrendered! No one else had to die! And you killed them! Your own people! Your own comrades!
You're right! I killed them! Ansfrid, Rudolf, Emlyn... All the rest, trained and fought with every last one of them, good soldiers to a man. I gave the order that led to their deaths, and I knew exactly what I was doing.
But why? Why would you do that?
They died so that all Alamegans could live free. That was all we ever wanted.
Free under the Garlians? Are you crazy?
We made a promise that we would do whatever it took, so that one day the Imperials would learn to accept us. But everything comes at a price. And if you haven't got the means to pay, then you pay with blood. Service guarantees citizenship, but citizenship guarantees naught. It's not enough to do your part, oh no. You have to run faster. Fight harder, kill more and more and more, and only then will you be equal. That's just how it is out here in the provinces. You buy your freedom with blood. There is no other way.
Shut up! Shut your mouth! You don't get to talk about freedom. You killed your own. They trusted you, and you killed them. Murderer! Butcher! Traitor!
Wait! What the heck was that?
Lise! Gotcha!
Holy shit! Oh no, not again!
I know what you can do. I've already seen it.
Alize!
Even so. The odds are against me.
Coward! Get back here!
Lord Xenos invites you to join him for the royal hunt, to be hosted at the palace. You may bring your horde, if you like. All are welcome.
God damn, Ferdo, you are such a bitch!
She'll be all right, but we'll need to carry her. Will you help me?
Yeah, all right.
Thank you. Lys, I leave matters here in your hands.
Right.
So she has future perception. Gosh, damn it. That's gonna be annoying to fight. We did it. Captain Albania belongs to us now. Nago and her people took Elevate to Redaton and received treatment. Alpino told me she'll make a full recovery. I know, I should be happy we won, but with minimal casualties, but somehow it feels empty. We should report to General Alderline Krill was not here, but who knows, maybe one of Ruban's men found something which could lead us to her. Can't hurt to ask, but anyway. Ruban's invitation. Alright. Let's hopefully this moves us back to some place where we can save and quit. Lieutenant Commander Hex had fine work today. At this Bakilla, in Pretoria, we need resounding victory like this. Thanks to you, Raglar Star yet burns bright. I'm glad, I really am. They should know that Alizé was injured in the fighting. Regrettable. I am pleased to hear that she'll make a full recovery. Bordola's parting words, on the other hand, ring less favorable in my ears. Better Xenos wishes to invite us in the so-called royal hunt than the bull would have fain accept. What troubles you, Lys? Well, it's nothing really. Just that we're almost at the end, but we still got to save Krill and do so much more. We'll find her soon enough. Pippin has the best men scouring the Customs archives as we speak. Listen, Lys. It will take time for us to fully occupy the Custom and prepare to advance on the lock. While we wait, there is something I would like to show you both. Both of you. After all, it may be the last chance we have to catch our breath before the final push. I don't see why not. Then come with me to Redatea, and we'll need to follow another road south. Oops. Okay. Please tell me this is oh no, it's not another Aether. Damn it. There we go. There you are, Ruban. Alright. Even after all these years, it's still the same here. Ah, but I'm getting ahead of myself. You deserve a proper welcome. Oh, is this Ruban's home village? Alright, okay. Alright, you know what? Let's save that for tomorrow. I mean, not tomorrow. Friday. But I think this is Ruban's home village. Holy shit! Anyway, so like I said, no stream tomorrow, because I'm gonna be preparing for Friday, for a double stream Friday, because I'm gonna be debuting my first ever PNG that I commissioned from Krennic, or I don't know how to pronounce the name, I need to ask them. But yeah, they made me a PNG image I can use for my socials, for my new reactive images, so you're no longer seeing this every day. So yeah, I'm gonna explain it, and then I'm gonna be doing another stream later on. And yeah, so I guess that wraps it up. You can follow me on my socials. My Twitter handle is @LagerKiryu_Rex. And my VOD channel on YouTube is RexLagerKiryuVOD. That's capital VOD and lowercase s. Thank you for coming to my stream, and I hope to see you again Friday. Bye!